Was there something else? Listen to this. Do you know what that means? My name is Harriet. Isn't that wonderful? To think all those years I wasted learning French when I could have been out here. Ah, we must push on with our research. So, there's a bison I've been hearing about, a formidable specimen, if the rumors are true. I'd very much like to study its physiology if you can get me a sample. Doesn't this make you feel good? Hunting humanely in the name of science. It really does. There was a young pig from Racine, whose botanical interests were keen. He planted a sock in a bright window box where it blossomed and sprouted a bean. Yes! Ah, I don't know why that came into my head. Oh, yes, I do. The boar. I almost forgot. A beautiful black and white Icha Heap highball that's been spotted in the vicinity of McFarland's Ranch and Thieves' Landing, which has attracted the interests of local hunters. I was thinking perhaps you could try to beat them to it. I'd love a sample. Oh, I ran into Gus McMillan again. How that man delights in tormenting me. Now he has his sights on a new trophy, a rare moose he wants to slaughter and turn into slippers or belts or whatever it is he does to make his blood money. Oh, he makes me sick. Ugh. Anyway, this moose is apparently a spectacular specimen, cream with red antlers. I was hoping maybe you could try to get to it before McMillan's hunters do and gather some information for me. We should be learning from these animals, not destroying them.
Hey, don't go in there. I'm telling you, don't do it. If you heard the rumors about the moose with the red antlers, I heard them too, and trust me, it ain't worth it. That thing is crazed. If you're just passing through, then, well, take the long way round. I'm done here.
Let's see the fruits of your labor.